don't think it can because it has that thing in me.
Oh, yeah, it's not going to go back so far. Okay. Well, we tried. Okie dokie. We tried.
Look at
your
bag, Ebony.
Is that big?
Yeah. You probably ain't know you packed that much.
Let me try sliding this in between. And then,
Yeah, so this long-term parking is near the airport.
You know how, like, when you're coming out and you're, like, if you're getting dropped off at the front,
yes,
you can turn off into the long-term parking. Like, they have little signs with, like, long-term parking one, long-term parking two.
So, I'm afraid that my phone might die, but we made it. We made it to the Charlotte Douglas Airport.
Through checkpoint.
Yes, through checkpoint. Yes, we had like a dog, had to like smell everybody. We had to walk slow, okay? Like it was, you know, something serious. But we are here at our gate. And so I just wanted to say that you will figure out where we are going once we get there, okay? My phone's about to die. I wanted to get this little bit. I haven't vlogged in a long time, but we are about to catch a flight somewhere. So we will let you know where we are when we get there. All right. Hopefully you can hear me. Hopefully the sound is not too bad. But yeah, but we are starving, so we're probably going to get something to eat, something to drink, and then we are going to board our flight. So we can see you when we get there.
Oh, why is it so hot? You gonna wave to the camera?
Oh, wait. I'm coming in
one. You said what?
Well, I see this with everything. We're just recording here.
Hi guys, how are you?
Hello. Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, so we made it. This is Elizabeth. She made it. She made it. She came from Charleston. She had to come to the Charlotte.
It was a close one.
Almost didn't make
my
the flight.
My flight was delayed. Then I almost missed the connection flight, and my bags were delayed. But hey, I'm here.
But we made it. We went from the airport to the Uber. Then we went in Walmart, and I wish I could have recorded that. We all just split up in Walmart, grabbed a whole bunch of stuff, like pretty much breakfast and like fruit things. And then we went to In-N-Out. Which I'm about to record my reaction. I kind of recorded a little bit because I was just starving and I wanted to take a bite out of it. I couldn't wait till we got here, even though we were only 5 minutes away from In-N-Out. But now we're here at the Airbnb and everyone's like upstairs, like in their rooms or whatever. But I am going to do an Airbnb tour. So here we go. So here's like the front door walking in. It's very, very, very cute. All of our in and out stuff. TV. This is cute too. It was like, welcome. Here's a little half bath. Half bathroom. Here's the kitchen. This is all of our stuff that we ran into Walmart and got. It's
Nice little setup. Let's see if I can turn the light on.
Yeah, I know, I'm starving too. Did you see the screen door?
No, I didn't.
In the kitchen?
I didn't. I saw the screen door in the kitchen.
Not recording. Y'all
finally y'all can have it.
Yeah, I'm getting that walk-in shower with the door.
You don't want the tub?
I'm getting
why?
That's a bomb shower,
bro. Here's the washer and dryer. Here's the vana. Oh.
Oh shit. Oh, that'll make me curse.
Here's her room. Hey, hi. Here's one room, and then she has the master, and then here's, and this is nice, so we can definitely share this. Ooh, this is a nice stand-up shower. This is a nice.
I
don't
know how you got a washing machine in here. Not that I'm gonna be washing clothes, but you know.
All right, back to the tour. This is the other bathroom.
Oh, you want your little toiletry bag? Oh, you're famous.
Other bathroom. Here's Ebony's room.
Like, the door won't lock.
It's cute.
Put a little chair out there. Let's see.
She has a little balcony. Ebony, don't worry. Just holla if you hear somebody trying to climb
Spider-Man
up.
Man up the side.
And then here's Alyssa's room. Yep. And then, oh, I forgot. This is Elizabeth in my room. Totally forgot to show our room. Look how cute it is. It's our little room, guys. Our little room. This is our room. It is really cute. What's it called? I know, right? Like, with your whole family and everything? All right, guys, so we're about to dive into this In-N-Out. Dive in. As you can see, I already took a bite of my burger because I was starving. But now I'm about to do a review.
I should have gotten the double-double
because I'm about to finish
this
thing.
Mm-hmm.
Can we
give him a tip or no?
We can.
Yeah,
we can.
Because
he'd be your weight. What's 15%? 10%
will be $6.
I don't know if it's because I'm hungry. 20. 5 to make it 70. But I'm going to rate it a 10. And the burger already got cold.
Can it be $8? 62.28.
Still rating it a 10. Including the fries. 10, including the fries.
I'm trying to make 7, I guess. So what's that? 8, 7. How much is it?
62 what? Can you do a custom amount?
Yeah.
62
what?
7.
It's
62.28.
62.28,
so
it'll be 2, 7,
72.
Turn around
to 68? 768? What? So we still giving them 70?
Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on. So you said 62.28.
I'm trying to figure out this shit, but.
Does he tip him?
I'm talking.
62. What else? 28?
A 10 out of 10.
62.28? 772. 772?
Mm-hmm.
I
didn't
even ask for
you. I know. But I know you guys are probably tired of seeing me eat, so I'll get back to you guys. We're probably gonna stay up late, play some games.
We're gonna stay
up. We're not sleeping over here. Anyway, we're not sleeping, but stay tuned. All right, everyone, we are all showered and we are
tired.
Yeah, but we are about to play some Drunk Uno. Some of us already feeling it. We poured a little in our cup. Some of us already feel a little bit.
It's been a long day.
But we about to play some Drunk Uno.
Lord, they already.
So we will let you know.
Oh, I saw Lee Hart.
we'll let you know how this drunk Uno goes in the morning. Cause if we even get up.
What?
If we even get up in the morning for this pool party that we about to do.
Crazy. I didn't know the cord. I was twisting it. I thought it was coming off. The shit
wasn't
moving.
Yeah.
Oh.
She was like, yep, it's
moving. Okay.
We're watching Catfish.
We're also watching Catfish.
Okay. Go ahead. Are you gonna get copyrighted?
Here we go.
I doubt so.
Wait, is this mine?
Yeah.
See ya later.
Wait, I forgot how to play
morning.
Uno.
Oh, we're doing doubles, right? We're doing doubles?
You stacking?
Are we stacking?
What does stacking mean?
You mean
good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. So, everyone is upstairs. We're all like pretty much awake right now, getting ourselves ready to come down, but we have some breakfast prepared. So Liz made eggs. I have some bacon that I threw in the oven, and then we have like a fruit tray, yummy fruit tray. I'm ready to get some fruit and some croissants. We have like a little more croissants too, just in case like we need more. So we have like a ton of eggs. A ton of bacon left that we can cook for tomorrow morning, probably. And then, yeah. And then, like, we'll be ready to start our day. So, the first thing that we're doing today, so this is our whole schedule. Just in case, I don't know how crazy we're gonna get, but I'm probably gonna film like little clips of everything. But this is our schedule. We're going to this pool party. Then, we're probably gonna, I think what we decided is we're gonna like walk the strip or walk around, go eat at this bar and grill and get like this huge fishbowl drink that we can all like share. And then I think we're gonna come back here to get ready because the Chippendales show that we're going to tonight starts at 8:30. And then I think after the show, we're gonna be like, we're gonna go to a club or something or walk the strip again, I think. I think that's the plan. Who knows, we'll see how the day goes. But the first thing is the pool party, but yes. Everybody else is coming down soon.
Can you just put like an emoji on my face? Because I don't
think they don't know who you are. But yes, the beds were really, really, really comfortable.
Yeah, they really were. Those pillows, man.
This is some good lighting right here. This is some good lighting. But yes, the beds were really, really comfortable. And like Liz and I were talking about like how our bodies are like still in like back home, like South Carolina time, because we woke up at like 6, then like just laid there. And I think we slept again and woke up for like another, like didn't wake up for another hour, but then we were just there. So our bodies was pretty much awake at like 7 something, because really back home it's 10 something because we're 3 hours behind.
Are we drinking a cocktail?
Yeah, if you can make, we have some orange juice in there. We can make something. I won the Uno game last night. Woo! Liz was in second. And Ebony, she gonna have to tell you herself, but she's the one that brought in this drunk Uno game. And she kept having a drink. Kept having a drink. Cause she kept getting skipped on. She kept getting reversed on.
I had the whole day.
Oh.
This is what
Jess
was sent.
So we're just waiting on breakfast to be done. Everybody get down.
Yeah, just as like you're engaged.
We're probably gonna eat.
That's probably your sister's engagement ring.
Who's sister? Oh.
Or unless that's that she did her nails or something.
Girl, I don't know. But yeah, we're probably gonna eat and then we'll be ready to go to this pool party. So I'm excited. I'm actually really excited
I'm
to see.
Look real nice.
Yeah, I'm ready for them pictures, girl.
Ashley says she's like doing a thirst trap or whatever, and I think I'm.
Oh my god! yes, it's only right. So we will see you when we get out there. Peace. I'm not going to do that. right, guys, so we're done with breakfast, yeah. And we are on our way to, what is it, pool Drais, party at Drais?
Yes.
Yes. Woo. We are all ready. We are all, you know, took our hot. Yes, we're hot. We took our hot. Shots. We got our drinks. Bombay. Yes, Alexis made us take Bombay. Yes, so.
Yeah.
Our glasses. We are ready.
Asking
that
question.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yes. What you trying to say, Elizabeth? You gonna have to go there soon?
No hospital
and Cabana. I know.
Oh, Fendi, Tom Ford.
Yeah. Ooh, Fendi. My Prada.
Prada. They got McDonald's.
So this Taco
Ooh,
Bell.
Wild Wings.
There you go. This Taco Bell actually has alcohol.
What?
And there's a wedding chapel.
Oh, the Taco Bell?
Yeah. At the Taco Bell.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
I want to see someone get married. Though.
Me too. Like, I'll be a witness. Hey, y'all.
Yeah.
Well, there's a bunch of wedding chapels on the north end of the strip, just past the stratosphere, that tower. I mean, tons of wedding chapels. And there's weddings every night.
That's crazy. Sure.
Somebody said there's like right an now. Average of 300 right. weddings a day here.
Oh, my what? Gosh.
Crazy.
Kind of makes me want to get married in Vegas.
And 299 divorces.
Oh, just one last.
Just one survived.
I'm just gonna mark
it. I feel like people probably do when they're drunk. I mean, really? I mean, most of the time, we're like, oh, let's get married. Yeah. And when they sober up, oh, that's a bad idea.
Oh, that's happening.
I'm excited about Cirque too.
I'm really excited about Cirque. I'm kind of ready for Chippendales, but I feel like it's going to be like a clean description.
I don't know what to expect.
Yeah, I don't know what to
expect. It's funny, I take guys to strip clubs and girls to Chippendales for like bachelorette parties.
Oh, yeah.
They're so much more wilder than the guys are.
Exactly. I know.
So pretty.
Oh, is that there's the Eiffel Tower?
Yeah, that's the Eiffel. There's actually a viewing deck on top. And then right on the other side of the street on the left, the
Under.
Under. Under. Your hand.
under Liz. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta keep one hand up. Don't be good. Try again, Ebony.
Let's keep going.
Next time. Keep going.